Seven men lay prostrate in front of the altar at the Cathedral of Mary our Queen in Homeland on a sunny morning, June 9th, during their ordination by Archbishop William E. Lori. Priests laid their hands on the heads of the new priests, conferring the Holy Spirit. Now priests, they are dressed in the chasuble and stole, and take part in the consecration of the Eucharist during Mass. Before Mass ended, each of the seven men bestowed their first blessing on Archbishop Lori.